this straight. A thing that looks like a police box standing in a junkyard, it can move anywhere in time and space.
Susan and I are cut off from our own land, without friends or protection.
You're frightened, as if we're about to interfere in something that isn't best left alone.
You say we've gone back in time.
Yes, quite so.
Time doesn't go round and round in circles. You can't get on and off whatever you like in the past or the future.
Mm-hmm.